the drug of a nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation on television. The drug of a nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. TV, its satellite links are United States of unconsciousness. Apathetic, therapeutic, and extremely addictive. The methadone metronome, pumping out 150 channels 24 hours a day. You can flip through all of them, and still there's nothing worth watching. TV is a reason why less than 10% of our nation reads books daily. Why most people think Central America means Kansas. Socialism means un-American, and apartheid is a new headache remedy. Absorbed in its world, it's so hard to find us. It shapes our minds the most. Maybe the mother of our nation should remind us that we're sitting too close to the television. The drug of a nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation on television. The drug of a nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. TV is a stomping ground for political candidates, where bears in the woods are chased by Grecian formulated bald eagles. TV is mechanized politics, remote control over the masses, co-sponsored by environmentally safe gases. Watch for the PBS special. It's a perpetuation of the two-party system, where image takes precedence over wisdom, where soundbite politics are served to the fast food culture, where straight keeping your mouth are more important than the words that come out of it. Race baiting is the way to get selected. Really?
Is clear. These are the times that rock men's souls. I instructed our military commanders to totally rock Baghdad. And I repeat this here tonight. We will rock you. We will rock you.
Well, I think that we just had another satellite cross paths.
Baghdad for a mom.
Allahu Akbar. That's the sound of videotape being rewound.
We will rock you. And let me say to everyone listening and watching tonight, may God continue to rock our nation, the United States of America.
We'll be right back. In the rain, so what? I mean, we don't want to stay at home and watch TV, do we? We can watch TV right here. Yeah, I mean, we can even...
in our earrings in our inventory today for only 69.
It's either religion or jewelry.
65.
Back and there's an egg. Someone from the audience has thrown an egg here.
Elvis.
It misses Elvis.
He's alive.
And it hits Scotty Moore's guitar hand, and Scotty goes. In.
And if you catch me this time, if I fall, will you catch me?
We'll be right back. Your side, oh love,
I disappoint you? Leave a bad taste in your mouth. You act like you never had love. You want me to go without? To play Jesus to the lepers in your bed. Did I ask too much? More than a lot. You're coming up and out. All I got. Well, one, though we're not the same.
Yeah. just to hear the warning. You've been trying to throw your arms round the world and falling off the sidewalk. Your lips move but you can't talk. Trying to throw your arms around the world. Gonna run to you, run to you, run to you, woman, be still. Gonna run to you, run to you, run to you, woman, I will.
Wow, where'd you come from, the beach?
Nosebleed, your head hurts and you can't breathe. Been trying to throw your arms around the world. How far are you gonna go before you lose your way back home? Trying to throw your arms around the world. I'm gonna run to you, run to you, run to you, woman.
Doing? Yeah, gotta get some dancing, some singing in here. touch the ground at JFK. Snow is melting all around. On BLS I heard the sound of an angel. New York like a Christmas tree. Tonight this city belongs to me. Your way on the side streets and the alleyway, like a star exploding in the night, falling through the city in broad daylight. Angel in devil's shoes, salvation in the blues. You never look like an angel. Yeah, yeah, angel of Harlem. John Coltrane and the Love Supreme. Miles and she's got to be an angel. Lady Day got bloodshot eyes. She sees the truth behind the lies. Angel. Having a good time here, rain or not.
All Things like that drive me out of my mind. I watched it for a little while. I love to watch things on TV. TV. Thank you.
crawled out of the woodwork onto pages of art for magazines. Have the grace to hold yourself. Those around you are, and they come. All the people say, do, 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 do. All the people say, do, 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 do. Let it go. So not fade away. Let it go.
Fade away. Driving rain, maybe. Run from the the sin, bitter the taste in my mouth. I see seven towers, I only see one way out. You're gonna cry without weeping, talk without speaking, and scream without raising your voice. You know I took the poison from the poison stream, then I found it out of here. Painted red on the black belly cloud in the rain. In through a doorway, she brings me white gold and pearls stolen from the sea. She is raging, she is raging. And a storm blows her eyes. She will suffer the needle chill.
Thank you. fence. One man, he resists. One man washed up on an empty beach. One man that's right with a kiss.
Thanks a lot. Thanks for two great days. Thank you very much.
What would you call him?
Mr. The Edge, of course.
Or The. No, I think we call him Edge.
No, yeah. Mr. The.
No, Mr. Mr. The no. Edge.
No, The. No, Mr. The.
You guys were really
great. March. I was really yeah. cold.
See pictures.
Oh, we touched you, and it was great. And I'm going to sing with you one day. Yeah, and I told
Bush. Bush for Bush.
Bush is an asshole.
I want Bush.
Bush is
I'm off.
Is that it?
Good.
Good.
I'm flabbergasted over here.
We were sitting up top, and I was sitting down here. Fucking, I don't...
I think that's a really great, and yeah. I think that Bono is...
I'm very lucky to have a dad that could take me here and have him like it at the same time. I'm very lucky to be able to go to the concert.
Okay.
Thank you.
The cameraman that shot this video is really cute.
Save your country, save yourself. Vote George Bush out of office.
I ain't gay, but if I can kiss any guy on the lips, it would be Bono. Well, the edge, he's cool too. I just want to say, Bono, you look better in a fucking dress.
How much you love you to bit? Say yes.
Say yes.
Yes, we love you.
Hey, Bono, you may get a lot of stupid guys like my friend and want to kiss you. Well, I want your wife.
Get a goddamn good warm-up band, man. Axl Rose or somebody.
Don't touch the camera!
Sorry!
Back off!
Hi, Mom! How are you doing?
Now, we're standing next to the two guys from New York that are taping the show.
Yeah.
President Blowhard.
Maybe I'll be lucky tonight.
White House?
Hello, is that the White House?
This is the White House, may I help you?
I'd like to speak to George, if I could, please.
George who?
George the President, Mr. Bush, excuse me.
The President is not available. You would need to call the comment office tomorrow.
The President of the United States is not available to me? Oh. Well, I mustn't be as important as I thought I was. Could I leave a message?
Sir, you would need to call the comment office tomorrow.
Oh, well, I'd just like to leave a message. If you could tell the President to watch more television. Thank you. Thanks very much now. Sometimes I feel like I don't know. Sometimes I feel like checking out. I wanna get it wrong. Can't always be strong. And love it won't be long. We'll be right back.
loving, love is blind.
I don't wanna see.